Hello, thank you for remembering my name. So firstly, we're all immigrants.
I didn't remember your name though. What's your first name?
Holly Hernandez. I'd like to be the first female president of the United States. So we are all immigrants. America, in fact, wasn't even created without settlers. And we conquered the land. I mean, okay, so life is not fair also. Like we learned in kindergarten that someone wanted the green crayon and you had to take the purple crayon. Economics runs the world. We only have certain spots, and I think Americans should be first. We have a great immigration system. Go to any other country. You will not have welfare, education paid for. These people act like they're in fear, but they're here at the city council. We're not gonna round you up and deport you. I mean,
No comments from members of the public, please.
Okay, also, like, we talk about being fair and welcoming. It's not fair that illegals get a head start over me. I've been trying to get low-income housing for 2 years, and I never get a second glance. They see my name, Hernandez, and then I come in, and they're like, oh, nah. So I don't get the special treatment. Like, I don't get to spend what I don't have, but the government gets to do that. I don't get to not pay my taxes, but illegal immigrants get to not follow a rule. Like, can I not pay my taxes? And I just want to reiterate, it's not like mean. Like that Rob said, facts don't care about your feelings. Like we're trying to get better as a civilization. We can't harp on feelings. It's very inefficient. I'm not in love with you. I'm not going to consider your feelings. I consider the law before your feelings. That's like murking the waters. So, yeah. Yes, thank you so much for listening.